What's up, guys? Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace fog light bulbs on Mitsubishi Outlander. So first step is to pop your hood right here. Pop your hood, open it, and the easiest is driver side is very easy to do, because you can do it from your hood, from engine compartment. As you can see, you can see the head. The fog light from here. This, by the way, this is the fog light light bulb type H16, and the hardest part is on the passenger side, because there is some window washer fluid tank for it, and you cannot reach it. So how I replacing? There is remove those clips that behind on fender lanyard. Here you're gonna have 10 millimeter bolts. Remove it also. Now pop out your bumper just like that, and you're gonna be able to reach your light bulb. Twisted control clockwise, install new, connect your connector, and you're ready to go, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like it, subscribe to my channel, and comment if you want to see something else about this car. Thank you, bye.